astronomers discovered three near-Earth asteroids hiding in sun's glare. One of them is the largest potentially hazardous object spotted in last 8 years, according to NOIALAB. Our survey is scouring area within orbits of Earth. We found two large near-Earth asteroids that are about 1 kilometer across, a size we call planet killers, said an astronomer on two of the three asteroids.